MaiaSpace is a rocket company, basically. And we are developing, designing, and we will operate after that, a small rocket, a mini launcher, we call it, with a reusable first stage.
Around one purpose, one objective, which is to develop the best launch service.
We have this environmental approach also and concerns deep in our heart and mind and in our engineering also.
So we have an end-to-end approach looking at each impact of this launcher from its production in Europe to the reuse of the lower stage.
And the way we manage this as MaiaSpace is first, we are focusing on space missions that we believe bring a benefit to us.
Thanks to simulation, we made our approach more efficient in the very early phases of the development in order to explore possible solutions in mechanical or thermal approach, for example.
Engineering a rocket is a lot about simulation because you don't have so many opportunities to test it. This is why simulation is important, because it helps you refine the design to a very deep level before you go to the testing approach.
It's also used to modelize complex behavior of the launchers that cannot be assessed on ground, such as microgravity.
We support our testing with pre-simulation and post-simulation, and this is what we are seeking in simulation, to catch what we cannot test on ground in a representative or in a reasonable conditions.
And also to design a very complex mission where we need to see what will occur in space, what will be the maneuver. For example, we use SDK in order to visualize the motion of the upper stage in orbit.
We are very close to the limit in every engineering field, very low margin, be it mechanical or thermal. We are playing with the decimals or even the less than the decimal. And for that, we need the simulation to be very accurate.
And we are in a test and learn development and operation approach that allows us to feed the simulation with results of test and to feed test with results of simulation. It allows to speed up the development of Maia.